stuff you'll shoot is just kind of backup. It's just a few periods of offense and a few periods of running backs is all y'all have by yourselves. So. Walkthrough stuff, we're really not shooting anything. So. Kind of a pain in the butt to shine right in your face. It'll get better. Sometimes with these drills, you don't know what they're looking for. You got to kind of watch it a few times to see the drill and figure out what's the best way to shoot it. videotape during pre-practice right at 6:40. They're making a drill tape. We got a coaches' clinic tomorrow. We got to give to some high school coaches. I'm shooting some some defensive stuff right now. But if you can just get to the scoreboard by 6:40 so we can shoot that. And tapes in the camera, everything's ready to roll. Just get the O-line for the pre-practice period, if that's possible. And I'm going to come over there, and I'll tell you what to shoot later on, give you a schedule and all that stuff. Just get there and get to that spot and shoot the O-line here in the next 10, 15 minutes. Come to the sideline tower instead of I told you to go to the scoreboard. I think I'm going to put Chance over there. So just come to the sideline tower instead of the scoreboard. Stuff we normally don't shoot, like individual drills and just bullshit stuff. So. Okay, cool. All right. Thank you. O-line at they're getting ready to do some drills there, and I don't see him here yet. So just whenever he gets here, just come back over here. We're just walking straight, and there's the kicking schedule, and then there's the shooting schedule just right there. Right there. But you'll be up at 6:50 then. Your best is gonna get kind of individual stuff. We've got a coach's clinic tomorrow, and we're giving all the coaches to come like a drill tape of all the drills we do and stuff like that. So of course thank you.
Come on, come on, come on.